And here we are at Patrick Gymnasium, Burlington, Vermont, where the Catamounts are riding a 20-game winning streak, the nation's best, and looking to head back to the NCAA tournament for the first time since 2012.
Vermont and Albany, this should be a very interesting matchup. When you look at this Albany team, historically they have found success in the title game.
Fans have been looking forward to this game for a long time.
Tickets sold out in less than 20 minutes. How crazy is it here today? This is going to be about battle here today with these two. Finished the American East Conference season undefeated at 16-0.
This is what it's all about.